I love learning new things. Does the approximate match in XLOOKUP work with letters? How about with symbols? All right, so yesterday I had a webinar on XLOOKUP and covered this XLOOKUP approximate match. It's kind of like the VLOOKUP where you could say, you know, comma true at the end, or the match where you could say one or negative one at the end. It can look for the exact match or just smaller, exact match or just larger. And unlike VLOOKUP and MATCH, the items you're looking up don't have to be sorted. All right, so I have a XLOOKUP here that's looking for 25 in this range and returning the rate from the adjacent range. And out here, I'm looking for an exact match for the match mode. And of course, it can't find 25 because it's not in the list. If I ask for the value that is just lower, though, so that would be a negative one. And by the way, that's reverse from match. Match would have had a one there for just lower. This makes a lot more sense in XLOOKUP. Excel correctly finds the 4 as the age just lower than 25 and the 8 as the age just greater than 30. All right, so you know both of those are working great. But then the question that came up is, does it work with text? And I had never heard Joe on the Excel team talk about this, but let's just do a quick little test here. So I don't have all the letters, but I have various letters, and we're trying to see what the smaller is. So like here, I put in Kelly. So K alphabetically comes before Kelly. And so the previous value is 700. That works great. And then what comes after that, that would be the M. So that works great. Here is Bill returning the A for just lower or the C for just higher. Those seem to work. Now, it shouldn't have to be sorted. So let's sort by column E. And it all continues to work. And then I started to wonder, okay, is it going to treat a capital K different than a lowercase K? So over here, I have the ASCII characters from 40 on down. And I carefully built my table in ASCII sequence. So, capital A comes long before. So a capital J in ASCII code comes long before a lowercase b. And I was surprised that whether you look for capital Charlie or lowercase Charlie, it's treating both of those as just a C. So it's case insensitive. But then this one kind of threw me for a loop. Let me just save you 3 hours of your life. It goes 0 to 9 and then A to Z, upper or lowercase. And then these punctuation characters in this order, these are the ASCII codes over here. It makes absolutely no sense. Have no idea why. Talked to a few people on the Excel team. They have no idea why. So that's what it is. All right, so XLOOKUP approximate match does work with text and symbols. There is some logic built in there. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like this video, please visit tl.page/MrExcel. Scroll down, you'll find my group lessons and plenty more videos. Thanks for watching.